Coming up in Saturday's sports special, reggae girls ready to dance the World Cup beat despite heavy defeat by the United States on Thursday. And World Championships management team upbeat one day before the athletes' training camp in Eugene.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We'll be back with the details on those and much more after the break.